Okay, so I got to go in the back and do a few things. And you got to run the store, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if something happens, this is a 22. Here, let me show you. See, it's loaded.
Mm-hmm.
See, it's got bullets in it. There's one in the chamber. All you do is pull the trigger, right? Somebody gives you a hard time, like, you know, they're going to steal something or they grab something and try to run out. You aim this at them and pull the trigger as many times as you can. You won't bother anybody because it's got a suppressor on it.
Okay.
It's very quiet. Okay?
Yep.
Now, let's say a few people come in, right? This is a 9mm with a suppressor, an FN, right? Let's say gangbangers come in, right? There's like 5 or 6 or 7 of them.
Mm-hmm.
This has a 25-round magazine.
Mm-hmm.
And there's one in the chamber. All you do is aim it and pull the trigger.
Okay.
So let's say that they're lined up here, and they say, okay, there's a stick up. They come in. They got a mask on and everything. They got their hat on backwards. Their pants are halfway down their ass, right? You know they're a gangbanger, especially if you hear them pull up and you hear the music.
Mm-hmm.
Bomb, 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 bomb. Bomb, bomb. You got that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you start over here with the first guy, and you go, boom, 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 right? 5 people, right? Then you just go to the phone and call 911 and go back in the office and keep working, okay? They'll take care of it, right? Okay, now let's say that a couple of guys come in and they're like, oh, they're real big, like 400 pounds, right? It takes a lot to stop somebody like that. So here, you grab the FN 45. This is a 45. Mm-hmm. It's got a lot of stopping power. A 45 is a 230 grain bullet. It goes 850 feet per second, and it'll stop just about anybody, right? Okay, so this is what you use.
Okay,
got okay,
it. Mm-hmm.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay, any questions?
22-945.
Right, any questions?
Nope.
Okay, well, you got a couple of customers here,
okay.
And they're a little scared, but
okay.
You can take care
Thank
of them.
Thank you.
Okay, Beth, you do a good job. I'll be back in a half hour. I got to train my employees what to do, you know? I got a lot to protect here.